A new study just came out reporting on the impact of the pandemic on marriages and the divorce rate. Legal Templates reported that divorce rates spiked by 34% during the pandemic and that newlyweds' divorce rate doubled, especially for those married under 5 months. They started increasing on April 13th, which is just about 3 weeks after most states had locked down. Now, interestingly, southern states in the Bible Belt have the highest statistics. The 5 states that have been substantially impacted by COVID happen to be the 5 with the highest divorce rates as well. Mississippi, Oklahoma, Arkansas, Alabama, and Louisiana all have really high divorce rates. So what's going on? Between quarantine life, unemployment, financial stress, childcare issues and virtual learning, mental illness, and even deaths of loved ones, relationships are falling apart. Or maybe they were rocky to begin with, and these circumstances just heightened all of those feelings. So what does that mean for you if you're going through a divorce? For a while, it felt like divorces were stuck in the system and couples were kind of stuck in this divorce purgatory. But for many courts, business is slowly starting to return to function. But it looks a little different now than it did 6 months ago. Courts are conducting mostly virtual pretrials and hearings and status conferences and even trials. But so often someone wants their day in court and they want to be heard and they want someone to hear their story. But when it's virtual, there's just something missing. There's a screen in between you and the judge, and I would argue so much of the human element is removed. It might be less satisfying testifying through a screen, so is it worth it? Is there another chance or another opportunity to do your divorce a different way? Yes, I think this is a great opportunity to turn to mediation and try to resolve your case in a non-adversarial way. If you reach an agreement, you may never have to step foot in a courtroom. And trust me, that's a really good thing. If you can't resolve all of your issues, you can try and narrow down all the issues that you can, so that the less you're asking a judge to decide, the better off you are, and the greater likelihood you'll get a date sooner if you only have a few issues than later if you need a 3-day trial, for example, and you have all of the issues. So while it seems like there's no end in sight for this pandemic, and we have to endure a little bit longer, we'll come out of it eventually. So you shouldn't feel like you have to stay stuck. You can still take action and leave a toxic marriage or a relationship that just doesn't fit anymore. If you haven't already checked out my YouTube channel, you can head over there for more videos and just look up Ms. Renee Bauer on YouTube. See you guys soon.